I will not going to sing, I promise. Your Excellencies, ladies and gentlemen, dear friends, thank you all for coming and thank you for donating for Ukraine, EU for Ukraine. Thank you very much. Before we start, I would like to invite Ambassador Raza Ostrakaiten, and followed by a video message from the mayor from Irpin, for who all these donations goes to the children from Irpin and to the classrooms from in Ukraine. But I need a microphone for the ambassador.
Excellencies, ladies and gentlemen, good evening. I would like to welcome all of you to tonight's EU Multilateral Gala concert. I very much appreciate that you could join us. To express our support for Ukraine, we joined forces with the European Union delegation in Ukraine, with the two ambassadors, Ukrainian ambassador to the OSCE and Ukrainian ambassador to Austria. And we decided that we need to offer some hope to the children of Ukraine who are in the war-affected areas in Irpin. So we decided that we would like to invite you to a concert where we celebrate the courage and the enormous stamina of our Ukrainian friends. I would like to thank you for all the donations and to invite you also to continue donating, because this donation sign will continue being active until next summer, because we will need that support for Ukraine. Now, all your donations and proceeds from today's ticket sale will go to buy special things for Ukrainian children. We will get them laptops, we will get them tablets, and we will get them multimedia class sets. So thank you so much for your generosity, for your support, and I would like to express my special thanks to the Austrian Federal Economic Chamber, and in particular to the Federal Division for information and consulting, and to the agency Advantage Austria for donating already 500 tablets. Thank you so much. Enjoy the evening. Enjoy the gala concert.
Дорогі друзі, щиро вітаю вас з прийдешнім святом Різдва. Завдяки вашій небайдужості та участі Різдво прийде і до дітей нашого міста. До дітей Ірпеня, які на власні очі побачили всі жахи цієї війни. Радий, що наші діти зможуть отримати ноутбуки та обладнання для шкільних класів. Я дуже дякую вам, що наші діти зможуть продовжувати онлайн-навчання, а коли буде змога, вони повернуться до своїх класів вже з оновленим обладнанням. Ірпінь до війни був європейським містом, який показував найвищі рейтинги розвитку в Україні. А сьогодні ми потребуємо допомоги. І дуже вам дякуємо, що цю допомогу ви нам надаєте. Ірпінська громада щиро вдячна делегації Європейського Союзу при міжнародних організаціях у Відні за те, що організований нею благодійний концерт надав можливість відчути свято і нашим дітям. Дякуємо всім, хто долучився до цієї доброї справи та зробив пожертву. Також я хочу подякувати чудовому творчому колективу з України, переможцю пісенного конкурсу «Євробачення 2022» групі «Калуш Оркестра» за підтримку благодійної ініціативи та особисту участь у концерті. Гарного Різдва та слава Україні!
So thank you very much, and we are lucky to have this video because we just received it like 15 minutes before tonight, because it was stuck in Ukraine because they could not send it to us because of yesterday there was the bombing of Irpin again and they were without electricity. So now I will be leaving, I'm leaving the stage to Crossbone Trombones, Janoska Ensemble, the ballet from the Studiegang dance from the Smuk, Chorus Juventus, Valentina Volpe Andriaca, Tinkara Kovac, Bogdan Sitka, the Ukrainian names are still difficult for me, Ralf Elans, Leila Tangiyava, and Kalush Orchestra. Thank you and see you later.
Thank you. Thank you. Станім по ночі дзвоні. У місту і зерна солі. Какое лепта світ у твоїх вулицях уєт.
Воло sopra me, vento caldo, fiori brini due smeraldi, luminosi come noi. Fammi stare sulle stelle, fammi stare nel tuo sguardo, e qui sto bene. Guardo che scivoli nel sole, le tue mani son mie, le carezze su di me, tutto e nulla dentro al mar, nel giardino delle storie, non ho tempo per morire, non ho tempo per noi due, ma la voce che qui tocco come un bacio mi sussurra che t'amo.
Gledam u tvoje oči, njih vidim se ki so očli, se skrivam za oboki pred pogledi ljudi. Pobarvaj me v rdeče, v globino srca, pobarvaj me v belo, čistega neba, to je pot, moja pot. Blizu so zvezde in daleč tlam, bodi z mano do konca na pomoč, ljubi sonca. Naročil morskih travm, tam živim tako narobe in prav pusti naj govorijo in pred sabo bežijo. Jaz vem, da svet ni raven, je strvi ugasti se zraven.
Esci fuori dal tuo letto, lascia scorrere i tuoi sogni.
Scrive i suoi najljubši predal, nariši me od stropa rutav.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Se je bol na glas a oti na cesti glasva se raz u parku skriti pari glasu govorio o o ljubezni poslušalci se smejo susedje so jezni nekdo je tresnil z vrati da presekalo je noč na to je drugi glas Poklical na pomoč Potem so na hitro Ugasnile luči Nihče nič ni slišal Soseska že spi O ljubezni Ne moreš govoriti Na glas Ljubezen je nekaj Kar komaj priznaš Ljubezen ne rabi Nobene čarovnice Ljubezen te ustvari, ljubezen te ubije. Zunaj je poletje kričalo na glas, jok je zakrila, glasba se raz. Menda je bil jezan, menda da ni bil čisto trezan. Ko so sirene odpeljale njega, njo in ljubezen.
zvrati, da presekalo je noč. Na to je drugi glas poklical na pomoč. Potem so na hitro kasnile luči. Nihče nič ni slišal, soseska že spi. O ljubezni ne moreš govoriti na glas. Ljubezen je nekaj, kar komaj priznaš. Ljubezen ne rabi nobene čarovnije. Ljubezen te ustvari, ljubezen te ubije. O, ljubezni ne moreš govoriti na glas. Ljubezen je nekaj, kar komaj priznaš. Kar pade z neba, ljubezen je začetek in konec sveta.
Thank you. Now I'm
gonna show you how to breathe. I'm gonna show you how to live. I'm gonna hold you hard in hand. I'm gonna make you understand. You don't know, you don't know. Is it love, is it hate? What are you changing? You don't know, you don't. What can you feel it inside? Feel the roses, feel the pride. Can you believe it? Round and round again we, round and round again we go. Yeah.
Two mics. I don't need this one, thanks. This is my song, and it's titled Peace.
Some kind, cruising through thoughts in my mind. I feel like running down the street, out of the darkness, hazy shadows creep on me. Insomnia fade away, get off my shoulders this way. Good morning, another sleepless night. Just give it away, yeah, give up the fight. Like the messed up upper tier in your head says, it's yet another sunny day to be reckless. Peace. 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 Come on now, clap. Get off my shoulders this way. Insomnia fade away. I've been a careless traveler. My spirit's boiling, this is too high of a temperature. Living my life way too fast. Temptation keeps on pushing to stay to last. Come on, come all and witness magic. A ticking time bomb with a lot of bad habits. So sit back, relax, and enjoy the detour. It's gotta make your body one thing real porn. In this world, we adore the do's and don'ts, the booze, the bone, the pills, the can. Replace romance, they got a little out of hand. But I get it, all I need is clap, peace.
Thank you. Thank you. I would like to say a couple of words. First of all, my name is Ralph Salons. I'm from Latvia. And that guy who sang Bohemian Rhapsody a few songs ago, it was not my brother. It was me, just in a different costume. Also blue, just like this one. These are actually only the two costumes that I have, so I'm really grateful that I got invited to perform in this charity event so I could finally show to the lovely people and guests of Vienna my two costumes. And all jokes aside, I would like to give you a message from my heart. This year, I have understood that freedom, democracy, and Christmas aren't things that come for free. You have to fight for them. You have to protect them. And what would I like to wish to you? This Christmas, you have to celebrate your freedom, your happiness, and the chance to be together with your loved ones. But at the same time, please don't forget, remember that someone else during this Christmas is fighting to protect your freedom, your happiness, your loved ones, and your chance to celebrate Christmas. Thank you. Slava Ukraini!
Thank you. Hello, everyone. Oh, I'm a little bit nervous. It's my first show in Europe. I'm Leila Tagieva, a young European ambassador from Azerbaijan. Today I will be singing the song called 8 Billion People, which I wrote after meeting and hearing about the tragic story of a Ukrainian refugee whom I met during one of my trips. And this song got selected by the European Union for the Our Voice, Our Future campaign. And today I encourage all of you to donate to the EU for Ukraine. And yes, thank you. I hope you enjoy.
Escape from the war. Looked in her eyes, she's not the same as before. Her house destroyed, dreams don't exist anymore. I wonder if I can become a hero. I can change the world all by myself, but if you give me your hand, I promise.
Only Muth. I will not sing. Like you said, multilateralism matters, and we really need to stand all together to end this terrible war in Ukraine. So, together with the delegation of the European Union to the international organizations in Vienna, the permanent mission from Ukraine to the international organizations in Vienna, and the embassy of Ukraine to Austria, please continue donating, because it is this year the year of the European Year of the Youth and the Children. And it's not finished. Oh, sorry. Anyhow, donate. And I forgot. Yes, Kalush is coming. Yes.
мамо, мамо, Стефанія, розквітає поле, а вона сивіє. Заспівай мені, мамо, колискову, хочу ще почути твоє рідне слово.
Вона мене колесала, дала мені ритм і напевне силу болі не забрати в мене подала. Вона напевне знала, може більше і від Соломона. Ломаними дорогами прийду я завжди до тебе, вона не розбудить, не будить.
Мене сині будь,
забере бабулі дві дулі.
Бабулі
дуже добре знала мене, не була обманута, як було дуже втомлена, гойдала мене так.
Льолі, льолі, льолі,
thank you so much.
Thank you.
thank you, and please give the children and the people of Ukraine a happy Christmas by donating. Thank you, thank you, thank you.